My name is Brent Groom. I'm Chief Executive Marketing, Economic and Strategic Initiatives at Ori Telephone Cooperative, or HTC. We are the largest telephone cooperative in North America. We have a very diverse area that we serve. That presents to us some marketing challenges as we try to look at where to target specific services and offerings.
We had a lot of data here. We've got data marts and data warehouses, and we've got data coming out of our ears around here. We've been that way for years and years, and that's a good thing. But if you can't utilize that data to the maximum efficiency, then you're coming up short of what you can provide the organization. ArcGIS allowed us to take that information and correlate it much better to determine relationships between different things within our databases and then represent that on the map. And that was like the grand slam that we needed.
The salespeople are out in the field constantly. Having access to the map information as they're traveling, it's critical to give them up-to-date information so they can be more effective when they call on clients.
Having that tool allows us to quickly look at a subdivision, determine the level of penetration, determine in some cases whether they were previously a customer or not a customer, so we can tailor the message to them based upon the history that we've built through ArcGIS.
ArcGIS makes our job a ton easier. Today, we're able to go in and run reports in a matter of minutes, do analytics on existing facilities, customers, services, even background information such as addresses and parcel information. It would have taken us weeks or months to even calculate and compile that data.
One of the great benefits is being able to share information on the ArcGIS portal. This allows us to perhaps show in what geographical areas are we seeing the most interest for the services. Being able to map that, but not only being able to use it within our department, but also to share it with other departments within the company who are going to be able to use it as well and have that one platform to capture a lot of information and to connect the pieces that are going to allow us to provide the best service to the customer.
We would have customers come in and they would tell us the address and we would see that, okay, they're in our service area, but what facilities are located near them? It was very difficult to understand that. With ArcGIS, we were able to do a GIS query and pull back that customer's location and find the nearest facility.
So it's easy for the CSR to know what services are available. Instead of having to call engineering and engineering calling back 15 minutes later to tell them, they know instantly when they bring up the map there that they have.
We have professional services recently that have gone out to do a proposal on a neighboring town to install some equipment out there. They called me up and said, hey, we have this information, and I think initially it was in a PDF, and we got it to a spreadsheet, and I was able to show them in Excel a small map, and then we exported it over to desktop, and they were so excited about what they saw, and we put it over in GIS portal and they took it out to field with them, and they're just like, oh, this helps us so much. So it's good to see these people really just buying in on everything and utilizing it throughout the company.
The return on investment is incredible, and I can tell you without hesitation that ArcGIS has been the most successful implementation I have seen in my 35 years in the IT industry.